Yeah, new this morning, NC State using 3D printers to make a face shield. A lot going on in our backyards here to help with the spread of COVID-19. Right now, the school center for additive manufacturing and logistics producing about 200 a day. Pictures and video that you see here, the school sent us these, and so we can show you. The face shields can be reused with proper sanitation. They'll be going to healthcare workers at WakeMed. And hey,